needling small intestine 18. You take the tube and put it right underneath the cheekbone, and you're going to needle up and underneath the cheekbone, and it should look like that.